216, season 2, we back. Better than ever. We got a few messages from Black Paul, and then I'm going to introduce the fighters. I'm going to let him go first, say what he got to say.
So, first and foremost, I want to start off with giving a shout out to all of the fighters, past, present, and future. I feel like it's real important to give a shout out to them fighters because of what they standing for and what they standing for. Every time they step in here, they standing for that gloves up, guns down, man. And that's real important. Every day out here, we got people dying in these streets with foolish, stupid nonsense. And when you get in here, you got the opportunity to alleviate all of that shit. I don't care if you getting in here to chase that Instagram clout. I don't care if you getting in here to squash that street beef you got. I don't care if you just got personal frustrations from your mama passing away and you just want to knock somebody out. It's better to do all of that here than take care of it out there with them guns, man. Gloves up, guns down, man.
We got in the blue corner, weighing in at 160. Will, Long Money, versus Ellington. This is second time coming out here. Red corner, 160. Ref.
Let it get from both fighters to the middle of the ring. All right, nice clean fight, gentlemen. Here to here is cool. Here to here is cool. No low bunches. No one no hugging. It's gonna be nice and clean. Both fighters ready. Touch gloves. Get back to the corner. What is time?
No, no. Yo. Wait, y'all. Wait. My bad.
Ready?
Yeah, I know.
I'm ready. All right, I'm ready on your go. Ready? Fighters ready? Fight. Give it up for them, y'all. Make some noise. Yeah. Get it up.
Excuse me, fam. My bad, bro.
Don't be so tense, baby. Loosen up a little bit. Nice.
Bring that left hand up.
Ooh, raise them
up. Hey, you in, bro.
Come on, man. Pick it up.
You have 1 minute, ref.
All right, one minute. You're halfway.
Oh, that love.
Take that nigga head off.
Come on,
put the pressure on. Let's get some action.
Oh, yeah. Nice one.
Thank you.
Armand, he wasn't like that at first, though. He turned it around.
Come on, get in the ring.
Leave with that jab.
Yeah, turn. Don't go back. Y'all start turning in there. Oh, man, I'm good. Stop dropping the jab, he's on guard. Don't drop him that low. Turn. Don't go back. Turn.
Come on, bro, you hit him. It's like if you get dunked on. Yeah. Under the rim, bro, you jumping up.
Right. Let me show you. I'm fucking with you. I'll show you. What corner you gonna go sleep in? Everybody, show him again. Right.
Okay. Hands up.
Get that body.
Get his hand down. What you gonna do?
Do not the hand touch my face yet.
Mushroom.
Let me see that thing.
1 minute left, Ralph. 1 minute.
Go ahead. Hands up. Y'all ain't tired, man. This ain't nothing. Come on. Y'all
poke
better number. Y'all ain't tired.
Yeah.
Come on.
Keep it going. 1 minute. Add up to it
with another
gotta work.
There you
go. You got it right there. The beginning, the jump off of season number 2-4. That's fight number one. We got another fight for y'all coming up. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I don't know their names, but hopefully they put up some work just like that first fight just did. Stay tuned.
I
want everybody to give a round of applause for both fighters. A round of all the judges. By unanimous decision. The winner is Long Money Will.
Talk about one plan, man. Show them how them Dennis niggas do it.
Oh my God. Came on the east side on y'all niggas. Y'all saw. Y'all saw. Get that on camera. West side niggas did it first. Dennis and Av. East side niggas.
I ain't
from the east side no more.
I'm from Bosworth.
From the horseshoe. Yeah, some of that y'all ain't think we knew. Yeah, we be watching y'all niggas.
This one's gonna be easy, man. He did all that talking, man.
What? That's the mirror.
What's up? Oh, that one.